Assalamualaikum guys, welcome to a new vlog of Mathura Cornish. Mathura Cornish, Muscat, Oman is in Mathura town. It was the oldest port in Sultanate of Oman and was the main seaport of Oman till few years ago. The port is now converted to a dedicated cruise terminal. Being only few meters from the cruise terminal, Mathura Cornish is the prime tourist destination in Muscat. Curved waterside area offering paved path and artful shelters, plus view of the water and mountains. It is one of the best tourist attractions and it is very famous for its beauty. After that, we visited Mathura Souk, which is also one of the best place and best tourist attraction. It is really famous for its antiques and traditional Omani jewelries. The main thoroughfare of the souk carries mainly household goods, shoes and ready-made garments. Further inside, they are mixed with smells of frankincense, perfume oils, fresh jasmine and spices. There are also tiny shops with Omani silver stalls of white didashas and embroidered kumas. Brightly colored clothes, multicolored headscarves. Shoppers can even obtain old Arabian muskets at these souks. Other items sold at the souk include Omani pots, paintings, hookah pipes, framed khanjars, leatherwork, and incense. The market becomes more crowded and active during Eid seasons when Omanis come from all over the country to buy garments and jewelries.
Bye.